The lame old pray, let your wonder, let your wonder be upon us.
Oh, let your wonder. Oh, let your wonder.
Let your wonder.
Oh, let your wonder. Come on, stretch out your hands. Father, we want the wonder of God. Oh, let your wonder be upon us.
Let your wonder.
Oh, let your wonder. Oh, let your wonder.
It is our prayer. It is Lord. Let your wonder.
Oh, this is our prayer.
Let your wonder.
This is our prayer.
Be
oh, your wonder. My Father, my Father. My Father, my Father. Oh, let your wonder. Oh, let your wonder.
Come and wrap us around with your Holy Ghost. Come and clothe us with that power from on high. Capture us in your glory. Fill us with your strength. Rejuvenate, rekindle the fires. Let the rivers flow. Let the fountains bubble. Whoa. Let mantles fall in this house. Whoa. Let the glory come, let the glory come. Your glory, oh, let your glory come. Your power and your glory, oh, your power and your glory. Oh, let your glory come. Fresh oil, fresh oil, fresh oil on every person, oh God. Fresh oil on everyone in the house. Fresh oil of the anointing on everyone in this house. Fresh oil of the anointing. It's the days of wonder. Oh, let there be fresh anointing. Oh, let there be fresh oil in the house today. Lord, church, we're here for revival. We're here to be stirred. We're here to be anointed. We're here to be changed. We're here to be equipped. We're here to be refreshed. So use every minute you have. We only have 2.5 days. You got to. Annalise preached in Singapore, and they said, "What is Kubis' secret?" She said, "Prompt obedience." And as she preached it, God spoke to me and said, "Your secret is you capture every moment." I said it during September. If the moment is there, capture it. If it's there, whoosh, grab it. Don't let anything pass you by. Holy Father, we lift up holy hands to a holy God. In the beauty of holiness, we declare that you are holy. You are awesome. You are great. You are eternal. And we love you. We worship you. Praise your majestic name. Let not one person leave this conference untouched, unchanged, unequipped.